Y'all, please explain to me, why do men in relationships, they want to drive everything. They want to drive every single thing but the car. Explain to me why when I get in the passenger seat, it's a problem.
Because you always get in the passenger seat. That's what the problem is. Because you are the passenger seat. I don't even know what it is to feel like to sit right there. I don't have that luxury.
First of all, he being extra, right? So, I ain't never drove you nowhere.
Taylor, you drove me to get some aspirin.
Aspirin? Really? I've never drove nowhere. I ain't drive us home when we was going to see my family and stuff. I ain't drive us there.
No, you did not drive us there.
Wow, you gonna lie on national TV.
That's the truth, on national TV. You on Instagram told us on national TV.
Oh, you hating on my swag. So the real problem is you hating on my swag. It's not about the driving, right?
No, it's matter of fact, it's actually both. Jalen, you got memory. Your passenger seat got a memory phone. I ain't never even sat over there before. And this is your car.
Someone please send help. Send help. He got about 2.7 more days and the wedding is off.